face. I never knew that I would get the love from my stain. With the blues, always keeping some money coming in. Ain't nothing new, writing until I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything differently, touching on the back.
We are down on the bayou as you get a look inside the Caesars Superdome here in New Orleans. The setting in this dome just serves to amplify the excitement of the folks in New Orleans as their Saints burst from the tunnel a moment ago. They're set, and we're set as well as the Saints get ready to do battle with the Carolina Panthers. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And a nice job there on special teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped at the 14. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Now Lawrence to throw. And his first pass is incomplete. These two teams, they met up earlier in the year back in week two, and it was the visitors getting the win there, so they'll be looking for the sweep back here at home. Throwing again on second and 10. Lawrence. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple of incomplete passes, bring up a third and 10. Don't be surprised to bring a little pressure on this snap.
On third down, Lawrence flush to his right. And this one is incomplete.
While the ultimate result was an incomplete pass, they sure look like a well-coached team because once he got outside of the pocket, the scramble rules come into effect. And a lot of the guys who ran deep routes, they come back closer to the line of scrimmage. And the running back usually runs a check down. He took it deep, and they gave it a big shot and came up unsuccessful.
So a change of possession here on the punt. And the Panthers will take over now, first and 10. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. Good job there to locate his tight end, Charles, in the middle of the field.
Yeah, he has good pass-catching abilities, and if they're able to continue to find him here in the early going, I think it'll help out his teammates out on the perimeter. You can take the big shots later if he occupies their attention.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Brings up second and 4.
The last run got 6, now second and 4. Back to throw here. And he's taken down here by the Saints. He'll go in the books as a 7-yard loss on the sack. And it's third down. He'll look to throw. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Nice job keeping that opening drive alive, and they're in plus territory, that part of the field where you really want to convert on third down. They did.
Big time pickup for them, and now I think the aggressive play callers think to themselves, this part of the field, I take my shot at the end zone, because the closer you get to the end zone, the field gets condensed. Makes it a lot tougher to run those routes. You still got a chance to actually run past people right now. Take your shot at the end zone early in the down and distance count.
Only a yard on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. These two teams, they met in Charlotte earlier in the year with the Panthers coming out on top. So they'll be looking for the win here in New Orleans to complete the season sweep. Space to run past the 20. Touchdown! from Carolina. A great play there with a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year. And the Panthers are going to take a first quarter lead. Extra point right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Short kick. One of the up middle take it down. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And they have the game here followed by the open date on their calendar next weekend. And Charles, this is a crew that you have to think really is relishing the opportunity to be on the couch for a few days.
Yeah, they certainly are. But let's face it, partner. They can't get caught looking ahead to that couch time while they're playing this one. They've got to take care of business first.
At the 34-yard line.
Watch safety creep. Watch safety creep.
Recon, 132 fighter. A go.
On second and nine, Lawrence. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 38. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills? Oh, pass.
Yes.
Ball.